It's okay, Mario. We're gonna play a good game now. No more bad game. We're gonna play a good game. We're gonna play a good game. Like Mario 3. You like Mario 3, yeah? Yeah, you like Mario 3!
Hey everyone, Lefko here, and we're back with another video game review. This time I'm wanting to try something a little different. So we're going to go to a system that not a lot of people talk about anymore, the Philips CD-i. Now, it's really hard to find interesting games for it, but I found one that's interesting. It's based off an old TV show that was on TNT at the time. You may remember it. It was called, zoom in on the camera there, Thunder in Paradise. As you can see from the title there, it's starring our Orange Goblin, Hulk Hogan. This is during the WCW years. First of all, if you're not familiar with Thunder in Paradise, there is no other person that can introduce you to the basic idea of Thunder in Paradise than Homer Simpson. Let's check it out.
We now return to Nightboat, the crime-solving boat.
Faster, Nightboat! We gotta catch those starfish poachers!
You don't have to yell, Michael. I'm all around you. Oh no, the head of the land!
We'll never catch him now!
Incorrect. Look, a canal.
Oh, Nightboat, go!
Every week there's a canal.
Or an inlet.
Or a fjord.
Quiet! I will not hear another word against the boat.
Okay, TV off. It's family time.
Oh, but Marge, Nightboat! The crime-solving boat!
Man, yeah, that's pretty well lit. You take Knight Rider, you change it from a car to a boat, you switch out Michael with Hulk Hogan, and boom, Nightbolt, or Thunder in Paradise. Now, as I mentioned, this series was filmed as part of Hulk Hogan's WCW contract, which also stated that he was going to be in television shows on TV. Now, Hulk Hogan, let's face it, he was always a very campy character. However, he went from good camp in the WWF, too bad camp in WCW.
And who is on whose
side? And then, I love you. Big giant hugs for everyone.
I just don't understand who.
He has used toilet paper after.
Yeah. It's disgusting. And he.
What? Was that mummy dry humping Hulk Hogan? Oh. Okay, we're just gonna go to the game. WCW was a bad memory. It's probably a good thing it's gone now. So here we go. Thunder in Paradise, the game. Or the episode. This is where it gets interesting. This is a two-disc set. Disc one, as we have here, if we zoom in on the top there, if you can read it, maybe. There it is! It says the game. Wait, the game?
It's time to play the game. Time to play the game!
No, Triple H, no. You are not interrupting this. Now, these new, more modern wrestling fans, they may be huge fans of yours, but I remember you from the early 2000s. Do you understand? I remember Katie Vick. And for those of you who don't remember Katie Vick, do not Google it. Don't. You don't. You just don't want to, okay? But anyway, this one is the game.
It's all about the game, and how you play it.
No. Okay, now disc two, as you can see from the top, the episode. Yes, if you really want to, you can watch the game. No. Okay. you can watch the episode instead of actually playing the interactive version of it. What's the point of buying it if you can't play it? I don't know, but it's there if you want it. Now, before we actually start playing, I want to go into something that's a little bit of a pet peeve of mine. Now, the CDI was supposed to be this big interactive CD thing, but they completely fail on the controller. Now, for being supposedly an advanced system, not just for gaming, but for multimedia purposes, this controller is a joke. Take a look at it. Advanced, you got a standard D-pad over here. You got three buttons over here. No shoulder buttons. I mean, they couldn't even copy the SNES shoulder buttons. That's it. No start button, no select button. The Sega Genesis gamepad had more buttons than this thing does. Now, how am I supposed to control all this advanced stuff and, you know, with a D-pad and three buttons? I mean, it's going to be pretty hard to make that work, and, let's face it, looking at what happened to the CDI, I don't think they're going to make it work. But anyway, let's jump in and sit through the intro of this game together and see what we're jumping into. Alright, so let's boot this thing up. Ooh, pretty logo. Not much to say about that. Yay, it's a logo. Oh my god, Hulk Hogan's gonna run out of the TV! Why is this starting interactive. Other than that little logo right there, it's starting up just like the TV show does. Yeah, even with our corny little intros. Hi, Chris Lemon! I bet you have regrets about being in this, don't you? Hi, Carol! What else have you played in? Oh, yeah, no, not much. Gee, I wonder who the star is. They keep showing the orange guy. I feel so sorry for that little girl. Michael, Doug, you poor saps.
Hey, kid!
Hey, how you doing?
It's good to see you, man. You're looking great.
Oh, my... Good. Jimmy Hart, what are you doing here? I'm used to seeing you with a megaphone. Wait, ooh, weird first-person perspective.
Great. That's a cut. That's a cut. Very nice. Everybody's on the move. Everything goes that
That's
way.
A cut? Wait, what?
Hey, Pumpkin. Oh, man.
Are we breaking the fourth wall here? What?
Hey, welcome back, bro.
Oh, hi, Hulk.
Great job.
Great job.
The show turned out fantastic.
It did?
Come on over here, let me show you what's going down. Yo, Chubster, Soupster!
I'm confused.
Oh,
we just... What show?
Starboard side. Right there. Right there.
He's not playing with a 3DO controller. Wait, what?
Blew up thunder here. I guess that means we're toasted.
Dead.
Hey!
Hey!
Dude, good to see you again. Hey, you gotta try this out. Remember that Thunder in Paradise episode that we shot?
No, I don't remember that episode.
You can play it, man. It's like, you know, it's like it's television, but... But it's interactive.
Ooh, it's television, but it's interactive. Wow, really thanks for selling that.
Fun, but I just like to jump into the action and play the game.
Well, why not do both the show and the game? You know, interactive television.
So, what's it gonna be?
Well, that was corny. So, do we want to go to the show or play the game? Now, I don't have a gun controller, so we're just gonna have to use a standard controller, obviously. Yay! Do you have to calibrate it, really? What am I looking at? Oh my god, what is attached to his crotch? Oh, that is so wrong. Oh. I feel like I shouldn't be playing this, at least not with my kids around. T- Is Hulk Hogan trying to become RoboCop? I'm confused.
We're going to compress as much of your memory in as short a time as we can. In order to prevent synesthesia, we must keep the Major's beta rhythms fully open, which means his auto defenses are down and he'll be completely open to exterior input.
I don't know, but those are some funky looking headphones that Hulk Hogan's wearing. I want
to
wear them.
Digitize his thoughts. We'll be able to see them on the screen before they input them to the Major.
Neuralink transfer is ready for digitization.
Oh, he looks so happy to be in this, don't he?
The Major is open for...
Ah, no! Stop cutting to him! Good God! Captain Crotch Cable there. And this, people... 3D technology at its finest. Gotta love those wireframes. And oh, Hulk Hogan's having a spat. Oh, that's not right. Oh God, I feel dirty.
What's going on here?
Major's been programmed by an exterior priority order.
But how is that possible?
I don't know.
Apparently, it's being made possible by that cable that's being ran through his crotch. That's how. Yeah, stop him. Oh, that worked out real well. Where'd the cable go? Oh, he fell pretty quick.
We need to refuel Thunder before we leave. How's your throat?
No problem. Uncle Spence, take me with you.
No, you stay
How's
here.
Your throat?
Spence,
wow.
Please, I'm the only one who can override the Major's priority orders.
Ow!
Ow. With the Neuralink, all we have to do is use these soft guns to complete the Major.
What kind of gun is that?
I can get in and take control.
Looks like something Nerf made.
I can see what the Major sees so we can find out where he's at. You guys are toast without me.
So let's just walk away instead of listening to the kid with a good idea.
Warning, multiple weaponry on attack mode.
Holy crap, it sounds like Zordon from Power Rangers.
Tracer, Hawkeye, Prowler. Missiles incoming at high noon group.
The Major's following procedure. One of his directives is to destroy the enemy, but this is overkill.
Thunder, activate shields.
Shields activated. Creating matrix for total aggregate.
Ooh, check out those graphical effects. Great job, Zordon. Protect Night Mode.
Mr. Major isn't giving
That's your special effect? Wow.
Brother, we got 100 firestorms coming at us from all directions.
Warning, detecting airborne drone technology.
Trackers! We got
all we need is Alpha in here and it would just complete the entire thing.
Send exact coordinates of your whereabouts back to the missiles.
Well, if that's the case, there's no way we can fire the missiles and keep the drones at bay. You Neuralink me into the system, I can monitor, lock, and destroy incoming weaponry and give the drones a bad haircut.
This isn't a video game, Zach. Around here, game over has
Nope, not a video game at all. It, brother, I love it when people use that line in video games. It's great.
Thunder, open external control channel.
Yes!
External control switch for manual phase lock.
I get to protect my guy Hulk Hogan.
You're linked up to Thunder's weaponry. Show us your stuff.
Going to phase lock sync now.
I don't like that zoom in. Alright, here we go. Hey, we can shoot! Yay! I'm controlling something! Welcome to FMV Shooter on Rails, folks. Apparently I'm taking hits. Alright, that's great. I have no clue what I'm doing. Wonderful. Tell you what, I'm gonna take a break from this, figure out what I'm doing real quick, and we'll be right back into this, because this is horrible. How do I know where I'm taking hits from? So, yeah, he's... Let's just take it from the top. There's this guy that's been reprogrammed through a cable that's apparently hooked up to him like a catheter. And now we're somehow in Thunder, the boat, on an on-rails shooter. Okay. What a gripping storyline. Okay, back to gameplay, and we are currently on foot right now with a gun that's scoping out the area. A typical Unreal shooter. You see our health in the corner there. Oh god, I'm being shot at. I guess we've got some kind of digital shield thing there. Keep taking these guys out. God, this would be so much easier with a light gun. Ah, come on. Jesus! What is that?
Looks like it's just you and me, kid.
It's like Kano.
This is gonna be fun.
Where did that come from? Oh, okay, now we're cutting back to third person, alright. Freaking Kano just jumping right out at you. Okay, back in the warehouse. And looks like we're gonna cut back to the game. It's like they just shot in random locations and tried to turn it to a game.
You've been lucky so far. But your luck stops here.
Take your best shot, Ramputz.
Hit me with your best shot! Oh, okay. God, that green screen effect is so horrible. I'm almost dead. Ah, get up the... Ugh, this controller is really not helping matters any. Oh my god, this combination of a nonsensical story and the controls in this thing not helping any. Let's just jump to the end of the game. I can't handle it anymore, and... You know, the ending had better be worth my time. That's all I'm saying.
Man, that was some kind of adventure.
Yeah, man.
Kid, you really came through.
You were awesome, my friend. Oh, and speaking of awesome, I got a hot date. Oh, and you, my partner, promised Jessica all your attention, if I remember correctly.
You got that right. And kid, you can ride with us anytime. Remember, there's always another day in paradise.
Where have you been hiding? We've been looking all over for you.
Come on, you're a hero now. And there's lots of people that want to meet you.
Amazing! Mr. Boobies, Christmas boobies, Squall is getting late tonight. Whips and chains and kinky leather.
Well, okay, it looks like this game's finally made it worth it. Wait, what? No, you're not cutting here. No! No, you're not cutting here! No! What? No! We were so close. All that time, we were so close to at least having something salvageable from it. Oh god, such a waste. Oh. Oh. No. 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 Oh. Gotta play a good game. Gotta play a good game.